Everyone, welcome to the Amazing Science. This video contains 15 questions of chemistry. So, question number 126. Which type of drugs are used to reduce birth rates? Answer is anti-fertility drugs. Anti-fertility drugs can reduce the birth rates. They are used to control the population. They are composed of the synthetic progesterone. Next question. Dash are sodium and potassium salts of higher fatty acids. Answer is soaps. Soaps are the sodium and potassium salts of higher fatty acids. Question number 128. Which type of drug paracetamol is? Answer is antipyretic drug. Paracetamol is an antipyretic drug that is useful for fever. Next question. What is prontosil? Prontosil is a antibacterial agent. It is a chemical agent that can kill bacterial activity. Question number 130. Killing of microbes by passing ultraviolet radiations or light is called dash. Answer is irradiation. This process is known as irradiation. Next question. Sodium benzoate is used as which agent? Answer is preservative. Sodium benzoate is a chemical preservative agent that is widely used in food industries. Next question. Out of phenol and propanol, which is more acidic? Answer is phenol. Phenols are more acidic than that of alcohols. Next question. Chloramine T is what type of agent? Answer is antiseptic. Chloramine T is an antiseptic agent, and being an antiseptic, it is applied on the open injuries. Question number 134. Lack of essential amino acids in diet causes which disease? Answer is Kwashiorkor. Kwashiorkor disease is characterized by the delayed growth, especially in childs, and the other symptoms of this disease may include malnutrition and fatigue. Question number 135. Which chemical agent is used to distinguish between phenol and cyclohexanol? Answer is FeCl3. Next question. Which branch of chemistry deals with reduced use of harmful and hazardous substances? Answer is green chemistry. Question number 137. Streptomycin antibiotic is derivative of which biomolecule? Answer is carbohydrate. Streptomycin antibiotic is derived from carbohydrates. Question number 138. Which enzyme is useful for making detergents? Answer is lipase. Enzyme lipase is used in the detergent industry, and it acts on the oily stains of the clothes for cleansing action. Question number 139. Which detergent is used in making toothpaste? Answer is anionic. Anionic type of detergents are present in toothpaste. Question number 140. Which term is used for sleep producing drugs? Answer is hypnotics. Hypnotics are the sleep producing drugs. The main example of hypnotics is luminal. Question number 141. 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid is A. Answer is herbicide. It is a herbicide. It specifically acts on the broad-leafed weeds. It is an organic compound. Next question. Carbovax is a polymer of which oxide? Answer is ethylene oxide. Carbovax is the polymer of ethylene oxide. Carbovax are the family of the water-soluble linear polymers that are used as an intermediate in pharmaceutical industries. Question number 143. What is the another name of aspirin? Answer is acetyl salicylic acid. Last question. Which antibiotic is used as a suppressor of immune system in patients of organ transplant? Answer is cyclosporine.